Beard game strong, but her butt game stank terribly.
Guardian, are you still with us? That's why we're here.
She said Kazuntat, I said goodbye.
Ikora and I are converging on the rally point. Cade's already there.
We'll use the Vex teleporter to jump to the Traveler. Welcome back, Guardian. Glad you could join the party.
That ass.
I'm confusing the grid and knock it down for short stretches into kill boxes. Stand by.
Bad Pikachu. I don't know what's going on. I'm so scared. You can blame it all on me. She got very upset about the cyber gravy that I used for her baby batter. Cause I showered all over her. You heard of golden showers? What about a brown shower? Judge me. Catch out. Cause that's what friends are for.
Ikora and I have reached the rally point, but Cade is still wrestling with a teleporter.
I can either shoot or work on this thing, but not both, because they just shot off my arm.
Cade, we need that teleporter. We can't hold this position much longer!
They're coming at us from all sides. We need your help, Guardian.
The Traveler found a way to drain its light. It's the only explanation. Guardian, we have to stop him. If he takes the light...
hell. Don't judge me. I want to talk about what's going on right now. You're the best. See, you're lucky. This is where I'm good at. Platforming, not so much. Shooting things in base. Got you. You wanna know why I love this gun? Because the max out damage is 420. An amazing reason to love it. Or 20, just blaze it.
Fitting your traveler would send you to face me once more.
But face these nuts in your face.
Look upon me. Dominus of the Red Legion. Annihilator of suns. Raiser of a thousand worlds. Slayer of gods and conqueror of the light. Why?
Yes, like no bulge going on. I guess I'd be mad too if I had that issue. Like overweight with no bulge. Like I'd probably destroy a world too. He's like dramatically overweight, not just like a little.
You won't escape me again.
Well, I mean, if, I guess, like, if you're there, I guess. Hey, Dr. Dick! Captain America!
Your travelers should have chosen me! And now it is too late! Because
you lost your face. Oh, no! Oh, no! Die, you go to hell. Look at the video that I do that on purpose. This guy really hates me. What did I do to deserve such an asshole thing? All I did was punch him in the non-dick that he doesn't have. I pity the fool who doesn't use 1-800-COLLECT.
Nothing of sacrifice! Nothing of worth!
You're a dick, mister. So what name am I using for you anyways? Because